15 girls.
Every year, you lose one person. That's the final two. The school has always been supportive of each other. You know, with the home being 14 years old. I'm going to go to the hospital.